So let's start with the aligot. Aligot is a kind of a fancy French mashed potato. Normally when you make mashed potatoes, you make it, you try to not mix it very much so it doesn't get gummy. And when making aligot, you actually really mix it, you over mix it, so it gets kind of stretchy. And we use our flagship cheese and a little bit of mozzarella to make it nice and gooey. Okay? And we, in France, they don't use yam. I added yam to it because I wanted a little richer color and a little richer flavor. Okay, so we'll make that in just a minute. Our short rib, fully braised. It's rubbed and roasted and then braised. We rub it with tandoori masala, which is kind of an Indian chili powder, and a mix of other spices. We roast it in high heat for about 10 minutes, and then we braise it low and slow, 5 hours at 225. Accompaniments that go on it is a little herb salad and some of the tandoori masala braising liquid, which we're going to reduce and use it as the sauce. All right, ready to go. First, we're going to turn our burner on, add some of this beef stock, and a little bit of chicken stock. Turn that on high. We're going to add our short rib to get it started. As soon as that bubbles, we're going to put it all in the oven. Let it just reduce a little bit. Now we pop it into a 425 degree oven, high fan. Let me start with the aligot. Make the aligot, go a little lower heat, just a little bit of butter in the pan. As soon as that's melted, we're going to add in a spoonful of the yam aligot, and then at the very end of that, we're going to add in a little bit of mozzarella cheese. Now we're all heated through, our sauce is all reduced and yummy, our rib is warm. We're going to take our aligot. Our short rib. Lastly, take a little salad, some fresh herbs, you get just a little bit of oil, and a little bit of lemon, toss it, short rib with yam aligot and fresh herb salad.